Start by opening up your apps launcher. Then locate the Play Store icon. When this opens in the search bar, start typing the word Minecraft. And when you click enter, you should be able to see the Minecraft Education Edition, and then it will prompt you to update. Let it run through the update, and then when it is complete, you will get the open icon. And that's how you do it. Thanks for listening.